No, I had the same issue when I tried to use it earlier.